third one that is going to talk about is translucent. Translucent is something that you can see through at the end. The fourth one I am going to talk about is opaque. Opaque is something that you see through. The fifth word I'm going to talk about is shadow. Shadow is something that about ways to change translation, make it in China.